you started from this point, you stretched it, stretched it. Ah, theek hai, that's a good idea, Hafsa. Pen, I do need a pen. Mm. Pencil. So, here it is. This point, then you go up, 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 and then you hold it here. Yes? Let me, yes? So, between this point and this point, you have stretched this muscle. Yes? And very importantly, you've held it here. So, it is not at its resting length. It is now at its new length, and you keep it there for whatever time period. This is exactly what we discussed, but with my hands. Now, it's on a graph. Yes? So, this, by the way, it's not labeled here because I've really altered this diagram. This diagram, you know, let me just show you the whole diagram. It's kind of cool.